139, your video gate is rolling. Hey, Mr. 139, Roach Clip, your video gate is rolling. Your hole in the wall, King of New York CB Shop. I gotta get out of here. I'll be back later, boys. Audio. Put a little audio drive up in that DX here. Audio. The hole in the wall, King of New York, and I'm back. Why? Bluegrass, you're sounding good around the New York City video gate, man. I just want to let you know. Audio. Hey, Bluegrass, you're sounding a whole bunch good around my New York City video gate. Hello around Kentucky. CB31NYC, get you rolling, I'm out. That mobile, you're sounding good around the New York City video gate. Happy Independence Day, right back.
I love my
Y'all got about 15 minutes of New York City video gate time. Y'all got about 15 minutes of time left in this gate. Use it, abuse it, utilize it. The King of New York, CB Shop is clear.
John. blowing smoke about 028 down in the Bluegrass Bridge. Wish you in the Zappo. Wish you went to the Zappo.
Wishing y'all. watching cartoons.
Thank you.
327, New Jersey. 557 Einstein, Tennessee. Waving the friendly.
Well, all of them in the community come on, 935, they come on.
Obviously, they're trying to get your radio, Kevin.
Some big balls on this channel. But anyway, I should say hello to you. Appreciate the come back here, Mr. Shotgun. They were celebrating 4th of July coming up this weekend for sure, but big old pretty bull soul or something. I call it a thing.
Oh, you're right. I don't know. What was it before?
Look at the unit. there for? Yeah, I just got phase two of them. I'll phase two of them on the transformer, man. That's how you do it. You know one of them was still good. I just kind of put that one to the side as a spear there, too.
All right, where'd you get that?
Everybody said that. Oh, I'm sorry, man. I you know what? I kind of did a sneak move, try to go up there and come back real quick, man. But yeah, you're not the first person that told me that today.
Yeah, I'm dying to get that other little box running so I can kick this other box, you know?
Yeah, tell me, yeah. When we was outside last night, you should have showed it to me, man. Jeez, I'm on a mess. Hey, I mean, this time I'm not going anywhere until like maybe next week, so. Maybe later on this evening or tomorrow, I'll take a look at it.
Hey, Roger. Where are you at now? By the
pier? I don't know.
Oh, Springfield Gardens there tomorrow.
Hey,
yeah, he's probably hopping around the channels.
Oh, boy, I thought I'd try to keep up on that.
Somewhere in the back down just to hover.
Yeah, I'm over here in Springfield Gardens, Queens.
Yeah, I'm a bad boy.
I got it on. Fulton, Queens there tomorrow. Submarine attack mode.
So, Roger on
that. I was starting to feel left out.
Aw, man, you get your name, Carl. You just don't say anything.
That what?
Yeah, you don't shut you even said it. You don't talk that much.
No, I was talking to Skip before. I thought you were talking to him.
Big Apple
with the wave. Happy early independence day, and I'm clear.
Yeah, from the Big Apple, it's in Ohio State. Have a happy
independence
day. Be safe.
What's up,
Landwood?
Of course. 10 got this 6 double deuce mobile waving the hand weekly.
6 double deuce mobile, I'll tell you. You have over here in Genesee. You still sounding great over here.
Talking to 007. This is the real 007, Southern Indiana.
That's 258 around JFK. I guess you got no conditions on 258. All right, gentlemen, I'm 10-7. We'll be back later. Take care.
Hey, Jimmy, just got to go on 135. Ironman, hold me up. Stand over.
Bye-bye.
We got you. I think you said you're coming out of Kentucky, man. We got that station coming out of Kentucky. Just be rough and tough, man. We trying to wait for the 28th so we can call your name, put it in the Hall of Fame. But we ain't out there, man. Don't put no contact on us in the Big Apple. We hear you, big brother. 6-2 Mobile in the waiting room. Come on. Showtime in Louisville, Kentucky, man. We were using a hand, man. That's why I think you said what you said it, man. Lord knows the wife says I'm hard of hearing. But we gonna wave a hand around Louisville, Kentucky, 6-2 Mobile with the return. Come on.
You got it right, 6-2. You got my alley right. Ain't no bad, but Showtime, Louisville, Kentucky, those wheeling.
It's always a pleasure with every measure to wave it around. All my brothers in the bluegrass, no doubt about it, man. Good evening, Tom, to your Showtime. Shout out a whole bunch of good around these big apple trees. Showtime, 6-2 Mobile with Independence Day Wave, it's clear. Hey, 6-2 Mobile around the big apple. Ain't nobody but old pretty boy floor around the bottle. Sorry, come on, people. See, you got it going on for sure. But only later till we do it again. Ain't nobody but old pretty boy.
Right there, right back, pretty boy Floyd. Hey, when you do it like that, man, I got to put this hammer down and get it right back in your receiver. Hopefully the way you got it in mind.
I hope I got it in your receiver half as good as you got it in mind, man, because you cleaned everything out. You sounding treetops all like a local, pretty boy Floyd. No two ways about it. Good evening time to you, man. Appreciate the bum down on that end. Pretty boy Floyd, 6-2 Mobile is back quiet.
Hey, right back, 6-2 Mobile. That kept sound real good down here, man. How you doing? Walking the dog, carrying a bug, blowing leaves off the kind of bigger trees around the bottom side of Indiana. Ain't got the old high river on the rise. So that's what you be doing down this way, sir. Have yourself a fine 4th of July weekend to do it again. Ain't gonna buy with old pretty bull floor sometime called the boss with the house out, so I don't read the mail.
Hey, you say you doing it like a boss, too. Pretty boy Floyd, and you're doing it like a boss too, man. Appreciate the bum down, man. It's always a pleasure to talk to a good sounding station like yours. Pretty boy Floyd, 6-2 Mobile, waving a hand, man. We clear. Now that's what I talk about. That's some quality modulation. That's what I'm talking about. That is some quality modulation. I'm back quiet.
Static. Hello, 440. 440.
first.
I thought you were going to be pulling up. till they came back on, I realized you weren't coming down there when I got back in.
If you go down the boulevard and you get to Seaview Avenue by the hospital,
there's a bagel store called Danker Heights Bagels, I guess they're from Brooklyn, I guess, obviously, right? But that place is pretty cool. They got a good share of that, good food.